So, we're actually going to play the main story over. I'm hoping you guys can hear the game through the mic. Oh, by the way, this is a new mic. It's a new setup. So we're kind of like testing new and improved devices. I'm hoping you guys can't hear anything through the headset.
He's early.
I'm a fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
The other guy too, no.
Hey, you move for?
Yeah, you got the money?
Hey, 前方有邊?
咩啊?
有個碼頭警衛,他從後面上來啊。
找人截住他啦。 細佬,不要亂來啊。
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
Daddy.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
喂,究竟發生什麼事啊?
什麼啊?哪個啊你?
停手,喂喲!
Come, come, my friend. Just
are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你兇我? 你知不知我是誰啊?
所有伙計,不要讓他走掉啊! 截住他!
我傷我啊!
Fucking hell! Don't do it, man! Don't do it!
Let's go! Let's
Shit.
Go!
See, it took me a little bit to get the controls down for this game, but I got them.
I think they're after Wu, crazy fuck! Shit!
See, with this mic, you can actually hear everything, which is crazy.
Hey, Matt, next week, 下个礼拜, okay? Okay. Wait. We shan't. It's Jackie from Old Prosperity, man.
Oh, shit. Jackie, ma.
It is you.
So I'm actually hoping you guys can hear me a little bit better. And it's not as muffled.
Man, this is gonna be great.
Sorry, I don't do cutscenes.
Still getting used to being back, huh?
Hold on a second. So you guys know, this is a modded game, as you can tell. I just went from having $250 to $260,000. Plus now I have all these unlocks. I can't unlock these until I do the actual sweep kick maneuver.
So Winston's a Red Pull now? All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eyes is pushing in. If they're both Red Pulls, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole, too.
One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild and paranoid.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. Made it real slow and painful. Jiumei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Leave him alone!
Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on.
Look nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Fool! Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us. Ho Chi all day, Jama. Wei's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? Think I won't get out later.
I've been on vacation. Young Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie Bug, eh?
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Wei just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
Wait a minute. Dong Yatsang, I do remember you. You had a...
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about.
You like that?
Hey, you think you can fight?
How about that?
Come on, cardboy!
That all you got?
Shit, huh? Let's see what happens. No!
You gonna back down? Come on, fight back!
My best man.
Why don't you get out of here? Huh?
Hello,
boy. Shit. Not nice.
Hey! Hey, you got me, yeah?
Boss, we were just leaving. Chala, huh?
And it was just getting interesting, too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, Dog Eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake. Let's work something out here, okay?
Hey, this should be easy. No problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people expect.
Check it out.
So you mentioned your sister back there.
Mimi? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks. She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country. The hooks went deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah. Well, she started.
Oh, man. And it was Dog Eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking Dog Eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No.
You. I know this area too well. From the last time we played. Let's see, what was it? Okay. So. It's gonna get annoying for a
bit. Shit, wait. Boss.
1 million.
When we were kids, you were the only person.
It's gonna get quick.
You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Not the way. Not the fucking way.
Come in! She won! I got all fresh!
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course! No problem! You need anything? Just come ask.
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify. What? You want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Don't be a tough guy.
I won't be happy.
You work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a bok choy up his ass. Hey, fellas! Troops are moving in on your territory! Come on, man! Kick it down! Show them what you're made of! Oh, man! This isn't good! What kind of potential is this? Beat them close!
Do you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man. That ain't gonna fly on our turf.
Hello, Mozago.
Paris, I say you don't fuck with anyone under our protection.
Demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Hey, you! You want something cheap? I got
that. Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here, people need to know you're one of us.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
You think? If that's the one you want, go for it. Excellent! Fits you perfectly. Call me if you need further help
get back
with your wardrobe.
That was awesome, man. All this teens.
It's part of the
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Guys are sending reinforcements. You should probably be gone before they get here.
Around?
Fuck, why is this part of a mission, bro? That doesn't make sense. Alright, let's go. Just go meet Winston and get it over with. I need to get some new clothes. I don't like these clothes.
Theo! Are you shitting me? So what?
Wow! Kill you.
Fuck Dog Eyes. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure Dog Eyes doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Yeah, I realized that the face mirror was kind of fucking me over. So I had to turn it off.
American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Oh, I wanted to also apologize for not uploading as much lately. So, what just happened, for starters, my PlayStation Plus ran out. So, me and Mike were gonna play today, but he has to work tomorrow. He starts his new job tomorrow. And my PlayStation Plus ran out, so it kind of screwed me in a way. So, I decided to upload something like this, and I did get a new PC, currently waiting for some upgrades, and then...
Ah, hello, Mr. Shan. Your vehicles are all good to go. Give me a call if you need something.
Hey, wait. I work for Tran at the chop shop. We noticed you still don't have your ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh, yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Send on ye never pay full price.
So, what I was saying, pretty much the, oh shit, you can't get it there. So, with that being said, Mike and I aren't playing Sniper Elite for a little while until we can actually schedule our own shit and I get PS Plus. But once I get some upgrades in this new PC, I should be able to upload some shit from the city. But once I get all that taken care of and situated, you can see what happens in the city now. I currently have the money to get some upgrades. I have a friend helping me out with a few more upgrades. And I'm gonna give it to my cousin who knows how to do that stuff. Because I'm decent at it. Don't get me wrong, I know I have a lot of acknowledgement about it. But
you know
I'm not great.
I don't believe in those newfangled drugs they got. But a man hits a certain age, he needs a little help, you know? I think after you're done, I take a break for lunch. The girls at Madame Wu's are still energetic this time of day. You go later, it's not so good, you know? I used to do a little gangster work on the side myself, you know. But I took an arrow in the knee. So now, here I am. Oh, Master. I can feel your destiny rising just looking at you. Oh my god! You got big! Stop!
That's pretty cool. I also like this one. This one's pretty neat.
I can feel your scent from here.
What the fuck do you want? You want more?
Oh my god!
Okay, actually,
I got that one in from America. They love it down there in the Caribbean. It's totally you.
I just like this look. Alright, let's go ahead and pick up a car. See, it sucks though, because you only get that weapon for a little amount of time. You don't get to keep it. See, like, I don't have it right now. Fucking Rolls Royce.
I'm going on my break soon, so if you could pick something, that'd be cool. Always good to hook up a fellow driver. Call me if you need anything.
Thank you. I'd drive so much better if it was a Harley.
Wait, you okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
Look, it's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much or too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lunyer looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend. Ah! What do you think you made?
You're not worth it.
Whoa! Ah! Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship. Yeah, it wouldn't really work with my life.
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. We should only keep your guards.
Keep the engine running.
Wait!
Come and get me!
Birthday, you ginger snap bitch.
Alright, so this is actually going to be the end of today's video. And if you heard my wife, yes, today is officially my birthday. It is 12:15 in the morning, 8/8/22.
You are
24
years old.
I am 24 years old. Holy shit, I'm getting old, guys. Anyways, I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.